Mom, is Grandma and Grandpa coming over for this Christmas?
No, Max. For the millionth time, nobody is coming over for Christmas this year.
Well, is Dad at least coming over for Christmas this year?
I don't know, Max. I wouldn't count on it. It's Christmas Eve day. The Santa's coming tonight, so that's good.
Well, then what are we gonna do?
Well, we can go home and put up our Christmas tree, and you can write your list to Santa. We can make some cookies. Does that sound like fun?
Yeah!
Good. Then that's what we'll do.
City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on air.
Merry Christmas, Max. I brought you a card.
Thank you. Merry Christmas to you, too.
What's wrong?
It's just Christmas is going well. It's just that my dad's not going to be here. We have a fake Christmas tree. And I don't know what to ask Santa for Christmas.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, my mom didn't even buy me a Christmas tree.
That makes me feel worse. Thanks.
I have an idea. You can help us decorate our Christmas tree and you can have Christmas here.
Really? Thank you, Max.
You're welcome. Bucket around,
Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Thanks, Max. This was fun.
Yeah, but we can't have a real Christmas with a fake Christmas tree.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
You Bingo, I got out. It!
You better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Why?
Santa Claus is coming to town, gather round. He's making a list, checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're away.
He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good.
Ta-da!
For goodness sake.
It's great, Max, but what is it? It's a real life. It's a real life Christmas tree. How are we gonna cut it down and bring it back home?
Little tin horns, little toy drums, Rudy toot toots and rum-a-tum-tums. Santa Claus is coming to town. And curly head dolls, a toddle and coo, elephant boats and kitty cars too. Santa Claus is coming to town.
The kids and girls in Boyland will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree.
You better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm a-telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. You better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming.
You mean the big fat man with the long white beard.
He's coming.
10th of August. This is pointless.
Yeah, it is.
What are we gonna do?
Bingo, we got it.
We should put it on together.
Oh, thank you for all this, Max. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, too. And Merry Christmas to you too, real Christmas tree.
Man, Christmas is a real pain in the ass.
No wonder my mom doesn't like it so much.